Today's mission is to fit a piece of ebony right here at the end of the violin. Okay, that pocket's ready to kind of clean up now. And we'll get a saddle fitted in there. Okay, so after filing this down, I like there to be some room in there. When this top expands and contracts, if this doesn't give it a little space, it'll split. It'll crack there. So we're starting to get a shape here. Just a touch. Clean up any excess there. Okay, now it's in place. And as you can see, I haven't rounded the edges. Everything about this is very, very rough. But that's now fitted, so I can blend everything together in the next step. So that gives you an idea of what it takes for me to fit a saddle on the violin.